What's going on, guys? It's your boy Poston, back with another banger video. And as you can tell by the title, I'm showing you guys what I think is the best big man build in the game. And I think it'll be the best on next gen also, if builds are relatively alike. If you guys are here for the dribbling, I'm sorry. I have a lot of people who are here for me playing center, because that's what I did for 2 years, and that's what my main position is really when I'm trying to play comp. But I'm still playing guard, don't get me wrong. I got my slasher on the way, next gen's in fucking a month. We going crazy. All these clips, I'm an 80 overall, and I'm just booming it. This shit is really going insane, I'm not going to lie to you, but I'm not going to hold you guys here forever. I'm just going to show you guys a few contact things that was going stupid in the 3v3 prom, feel me? And then I'm going to show you guys how to make the build real quick. So, I'll see you guys there.
Great Sean on the beat, by the way. So they fuck with it, fuck with it, fuck with it, fuck with it, fuck with it.
I get love in my city, I know them niggas hate. All black when I'm getting busy, just pray I beat the case. Fall back, no, you wasn't with me, I wasn't getting paid. Ran up them hundreds and fifties, tryna blow a bag a day. Them niggas still in my style, can't take my swag away. That chopper blowing them down if he get in my way. Got locked up, I held it down and kept my niggas safe. I put that Glock on that clown, you should have seen his face. Love.
Alright, now right to the best power forward build in the game. So obviously power forward, like I said. And this is kind of like my two-way finisher last year. I hope you guys like that new intro. I just felt like it was time to switch it up. Go pure red pie chart. And like I said, just like my two-way finisher. A shorter kind of center. Go to balanced pie chart because I have the best stat, physical stats. And just look at this. I'm not going to explain this, but look at the physicals. And I'll show you guys a different version right after I show you this one. It's just kind of, I wouldn't say better. It's just a little bit more traditional than mine. But just like my paint beast or my two-way finisher last year, super fast, fucking high, sway even higher vertical, super high strength. You can do everything on defense, fucking slash great, and you can shoot middies with this build. And I got a decent ball handle, 63. I get, I can just fucking be fast as shit with that quick first step. Go 6'8", put that I'm Davis body type. You want to go 262 pounds. I'm a retard. And because you're gonna have a 90 speed, a decent foot, or 90 strength, decent speed, and decent interior defense, you're gonna go max wingspan. And just do yourself a favor and pick glass takeover, okay? Pick fucking glass. You can play perfect defense without it, or without rim. And you can see if your teammate miss or if you miss, and you can throw people out the way every time with glass. And this is the better version, or different version right here. You're just gonna take your midi down and put it into your pass accuracy, or put it into your post moves, and you'll just, and then the rest into your offensive rebound, and you'll just have a little bit higher stats and 5 playmaking badges. But I'm just gonna keep this video short and sweet, the rest of the same with the physical stuff. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know if you made it. This will be a great build in second gen or next gen, I'm imagining, if the builds are anyhow the same. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn on those notifications if you haven't already. I'm trying to drop more. I didn't take a 10-day hiatus this time, so give me props for that. I hope you guys have a great day. This has been your boy Poston, and I'm stuttering, and I'm out.